It was an incredibly difficult day out there. The winds were brutal. Most difficult non-major round on the PGA Tour this season. The field average was almost 2.5 strokes over par, boys. It was difficult out there. Aaron Baddeley going, gone, goodbye. Now he hits his provision.
Well, the wind always makes you speed up, and there was a little better with the rotation of those hips, but the first one just had nothing going with the just out of rhythm. And that's the thing. You're trying to hit a little knockdown shot, you hit a pull hook, and you disaster.
Now, Bud Cauley, the 36-hole leader at 8.
Yeah, the 8th hole played totally different today. It was back into the wind. Guys were having to lay up with long irons and fairway woods, and this one just got away from Bud.
And makes bogey there. And then we talk about how sometimes the grass monster can reach up and grab you. This is more. He grabbed him not once, but twice.
Yeah, slept right upside the face on both cheeks.
Yeah, so some tough conditions. And now I mentioned really just the Masters, and I think we forget maybe at Augusta how good it was on the weekend, but Thursday, Friday, it was brutal. And as you can see, Valero ranking right up there this week with this day on Saturday. So difficult out there. The players just trying to survive.